Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Both the EFRA Select Committee report of April last year and the National Food Strategy from last July recommendations to the Government on transforming public sector food procurement. We will need to make a great drive to send food and drink across the world, so can we have more enthusiasm from Government to drive our export, especially on food and drink?
Yeah.